I got my PhD in statistics at Duke University and then moved to a faculty position at Cornell, where I was working on fleet vehicle decision systems. For example, ambulances. How do we optimally locate those ambulances so that they can get to an emergency scene as quickly as possible? Those decisions require two types of predictions. One is predictions of demand for ambulances over space and time. The other is predictions of the travel time from any point A to any point B in the road network. About a year and a half ago, I realized that the biggest impact that I could have in improving those core technologies was to improve the underlying mapping technologies on which they were based. So I moved over to lead data science for the maps organization at Uber. I love the travel time prediction problem. We have some very micro phenomena from a geographic granularity perspective that we need to be able to capture. We have detailed information on some road segments about the traffic patterns by time of week. If we see that traffic patterns are more congested across the city than they usually are, it might be because there's a conference in the city that's causing additional traffic on the roadways. So we need to respond to that in real time. Another interesting phenomenon is around data sparsity and how that affects travel time predictions. Traffic data tends to be concentrated on a subset of the road network, in particular the highways, the arterial roads, the heavily trafficked roads. But there's large parts of the road network that may have little or no historical data, and we still have to be able to predict travel time for those parts of the road network. Being able to share information across the road network for similar road segments, segments with the same road classification, speed limit, for example, or number of lanes, a sophisticated traffic model can capture both very micro-level phenomena when we have detailed data, and also can share information across the road network in cases where there's data sparsity. In many ways, Uber is a map. We're in the business of drivers and couriers taking people and meals and freight from point A to point B. And that means that the map and the predictions of travel time and the way that we specify the A's and the B's is critical to all of our user experiences and the foundation of all of our decision systems.